It's a Kisii traditional house. So it's made up of timber, and then mud, that is soil that is mixed with water. Soil that is mixed with water and cow dung. That is the iron sheets. So this is a traditional house. This is mud mixed with soil.